Please put your hands together for Dana Henry.